The wording on this is just so weird. Temporary protects death Argo and hit. Temporary protects current Argo even in death. So let me use this just in case I happen to die. Things from like above got me. That's crazy. Bro. Oh my god, the lock on. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? I have no words at all. No words. I can't believe that just happened. Jeez. God, man. These don't heal that much, too. I just noticed. Jeez, man. Shouldn't be getting this damage by these. My fault. I swear. I swear. There's nothing back, right? Okay. Trying to think what's the best way to approach this. Let's do this one. Okay. And good luck to me. Keep missing that, man. Jeez. This thing is super annoying. I hate that thing so much. Wait, I hate it. And I used all my health. I hate that thing so much. Like, that puppet has to be, like, the worst thing ever. Now I just have to hope I don't die. It's this one is the teleport one, yeah, so have that equipped just in case. Wait, is that a stargazer? Yeah, alright. We're good. We're good. I hate that thing so much. Oh my god, let's go back to the hotel. Oh, is this chapter 4? Looks like it. Alright. I like my music. It's actually quite soothing, honestly. Like, I kind of like it. Not even gonna lie, I kind of like it. I have different tastes in music. Yeah, let's see.
Close your eyes.
I need.
Come to me. Feel alright.
Now, should be able to upgrade. That great sword. Go ahead. Oh yeah, I just got this one. Big pipe wrench head. Large blunt weapon. I don't care for blunt weapons. Yeah, I really don't care for blunt. But this is large blunt. This is a blunt. Large blunt. It does more damage. Hang on. It does more damage. Hold up. Let me see something. Wow. Let's go out here. See what this looks like. Jeez. Wrench. It takes so much stamina, I just noticed that. It takes a bunch of stamina. Oh yeah. Like, if you're gonna wield this, you need a lot of stamina. You need a lot of stamina. Let me see what the weapon arts look like. Jesus, I bet that does a lot of damage. Man. Crazy. Okay. Yeah. This is definitely a slower weapon. Yeah. Not my cup of tea. Not my cup of tea, so. We'll get rid of it.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Call to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it off.
I'll use my power to help.
Close to you. I feel good. Cause I just know feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just want you to step with me, dance with me.
Just how end things right there.
These bodies, could they be from Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
Bro. Oh, come on. Ah! Okay, I got it. Whatever. I'll take the damage. Oh man, I should have switched to this, but I did not want to miss that at all. What is this? Another one? Wait. All right, good shit, good shit. I knew it. Ah, you ho! Damn. And I threw that shit. I didn't mean to do that, but damn, man. They just, oh my God. Might need to work on raising my defense. Something, yo, like, they just take off so much health. God damn. It take off so much health. This game, man. I can't go back up that way. So. Bitch, throw that shit at me, bro. This whole family, the whole family. Oh my God. All you suck. The whole family came out. The whole family came out. God. Damn. The whole family came out. Ugh. All that for nothing. All that for nothing. I could just kept going. All that for nothing. Damn, man. I wasted so much time and health. Look at it, the whole family's here. Bitch. Look at it, the whole family. The whole family. Man. Oh. Bitch. They're just throwing shit at me. We're a bunch of assholes, man, I swear. Bruh, it trapped me in here. Oh my god. Okay. Bro. No. Calm your ass. Bro. Man, y'all starting to piss me off, like, for real. I'm so glad I didn't just run in here. Like, I kind of waited. What is this? Wait a minute. Physical damage reduction rate goes up. Fire, electricity goes down. Fire, electricity resistance goes down. Acid damage reduction, acid resistance. Okay. So, physical damage taken goes down. Or, I'm sorry, goes up, but, fire and electricity goes down. Okay. It was down quite a bit. Yeah, well. Yeah. I know. Yeah. And then this. Well, not that much. Right? Am I reading that right? Oh, no, wait. That goes down a lot. On the fire. Fire damage reduction. Yeah, that goes down a lot. Putting this on. Okay. We'll stick with this. And then. Yeah. And then. As far as this one, I can put that on when like a boss or something comes into play. But yeah, we can keep that off for now. I'm being extra careful. No, please tell me that's not like a boss right there, man. Oh my god. Please tell me that's not a boss. Like, oh god, they got a weapon and they're just standing there. And this whole open space is ideal for a boss fight. You know, this whole open space right here, man. And this person's standing right there. God, man, this sucks. I have no health. I have no freaking health. Oh my god, man. I legit know that's a boss fight. Like, that has to be right. I don't know the difference between this one and this one. Temporary protects death, Argo, and hit. Okay. But this one, it says, protects current Argo even in death. Okay, so I guess this is the one I use when I don't want to lose my Argo, right? So let's put this on just in case. Just in case. Whoa. Why am I sprinting?
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker?
Oh. Give the stalker greeting. Oh god. I have to lie.
Interesting. I thought all the stalkers died when the workshop tower collapsed. As for me, I'm as good as dead. A sinner who lost everyone I ever loved. I have no right to stop someone as determined as you. Please be safe up there.
Oh, the Argo is whispering? What just happened? What just happened? Was this a potential boss fight? If I would have not done anything, would this have resulted in a boss fight? Like, I'm really, really wondering, because this person, character, looks well prepared to fight. Like, 100%. 100%, and this entire space looks like a boss fight. You know. Why am I sprinting, though? Like, for real. Okay, that was really weird. Really, really weird. Yeah, I just kept sprinting. Yeah, man. Like,
please be safe up there.
Yeah, because I straight up lied. Like, I'm so anxious to, like, slice this person. I'm so anxious. But I'm not going to do that. I am not going to do that. Man, I may have missed out on, like, a potential good-ass boss fight, you know? And that weapon, that giant hammer thing, whatever. Oh, well. Oh, well. Maybe, next playthrough, I'll try.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this.
When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal.
I can go back down.
Oh, something
something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. But what is that?
Like, I'm still tempted to fight that person, man. I feel like I'm missing out on something. You know? And I feel like I may have messed up too. Because I did the stalker greeting and something happened to him. Yeah. Let me see if there's changes on him. No? Still looks the same. Still looks the same.
Close your eyes. Come to me, feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look
close to you?
Another one. Oh, wait, I could definitely upgrade.
Cause I just know feeling of you. Give it to me, baby.
Oh, she's noticed. Man, I wonder if I messed up. Oh, God. Like, she noticed he's changing right after I lied and said I was a stalker. Oh, man. I tried to go up and talk to dear old father and see if he says something. I don't have enough. I can't upgrade. Can't upgrade. Let's see if Dad notices something's changing. He doesn't say anything. Okay.
House of Vanini, even priceless thing.
Close your eyes.
Oh, no idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
Oh. Real slow, like. Is that a monster? Is that a monster, Jiminy? More of those things. There's definitely more of them. Perks is a weak to fire. Oh, these things. Let me try. That's too far back. Oh, they are weak to fire. Yeah, that thing burned up real quick. Okay, cool. Carcasses, so they're like zombies. Right, almost. Wait, before I go that way, what's up? Yeah, I think my saber is ideal because it's quicker, you know, quicker and faster. Thing at that one. What's up? Okay. My saber is powered up. It's powered up quite well. Level 5, you know. Let's go back and try to kill him. See if there's any items around. What? well. I gotta go all the way around now. Not too bad, not too bad.
What is happening? What's their problem? Wait, their bodies are strangely altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
They're monsters, Jiminy. They're monsters. Monsters. Really? All right, not so bad. Not so bad. I'm always checking my corners, man. Like, puppets love to just jump out of nowhere. Woman's prayer. Pray you are exalted. What? Exalted and what else? Bro, I totally and injured. Do I have a taunt that can maybe do something? Hold up. Oh, nope. Astolko's promise. Remembrance. I should just try these all, right? Like, maybe. I don't know if that's going to do anything, but we can always just try and see if these taunts do anything. Probably not that one. Turn on close. No, that's not gonna do anything. Maybe this one? I don't know. I'm a scared boy. Nope, not that one. Are you exalted and injured? I don't know. I can try. Fear no, swagger no. Sit. Probably not, yeah. I don't know. Probably nothing. I would think if you like prayed, maybe there's a prayer taunt, whatever. I'll try to come back later. not have... I do have it. Okay. No. Please tell me that's not a boss, man. Like... Bro, that's gonna be a boss. And there's no, like, fountain. Excuse me. There's no fountain to, like, summon a specter. What this is. Never mind. It's not a boss fight. I thought it was. Come here, you monsters. I took you all on. There's a big one, like, all the way down there. There's a big one. Man, please don't let that one be a boss. What in the hell? Snap. And get the big boy out. Oh, missed. And I'm out of stamina. Decay. Wow, bro. Damn. Okay. Acid canister. Well. You know, I could have put this on. Oh well. I still beat it, so. Alright.